Hi student, how are you? Especially the student of class 10, I think you are very actually bored with staying at home. For this reason, I have come here to take your classes. English first part, unit 8, lesson 1, the Shahid Gumbuz mocks. Today you will see some picture about World Heritage. And it may be in Bangladesh and out of Bangladesh. After showing this picture, we will discuss about Shahid Gumbuz mocks. Dear student, do you know what about this picture? I think most of the students know this picture. This is Shahid Gumbuz mocks. It is World Heritage, and there are more than 77 domes in this mocks. It will be discussed today. Wow, how wonderful and beautiful, how nice this mocks is. The name of this mocks is Tara mocks. Students, I think some of the students can know about this picture. The picture is about Sompura Mahabihara. Bangla holo Sompur Mahabihar. It is very ancient place for Bangladesh. Dear student, I think this picture is very famous in this world. The picture is about the Statue of Liberty. It is situated New York in USA, and it was given by France. Dear student, what do you know about this picture? I think a few students can know about this picture, and this is actually Lake Baikal, the oldest, the deepest and the largest lake in the world. Dear student, now you are going to learn some word meaning. Here I have written some words. This is heritage. This is generation. This is inspiration. This is originally. And this is forest. This is colony. My dear student, tumra jodi ei shobder ortho gulo jano tahole khatay likhe nao, ar jodi tumra jara jano na tara ami ekhane likhtechi, tumra amar lekha shesh hole tumra likhbe ebong bashay mukhosto korbe. The first word is heritage. Heritage ortho holo oithijjo. Heritage ortho holo oithijjo. Dear student, this word pronunciation is generation. Generation shabder ortho holo projonmo. And this is inspiration. Inspiration ortho holo utshah. And this is originally. Originally shabder ortho holo muloto. And forest, I think most of the students know this word meaning. Forest means bone. Colony, colony means upanivesh. My dear student, this is another word, construction. The pronunciation of this word is construction. Construction shabder ortho holo nirman. And the last word is arch. Arch shabder ortho holo khilan. It is one kind of door. Khilan akritir dorja. My dear student, now it is time for reading. You read silently the passage for 5 minutes. 5 minutes, pause the video and read the passage for 5 minutes. Dear student, tumra tomader main boi theke 110 এবং 111 বিশটা খুলবে এখন খুলো খোলার পরে তোমরা এই প্যাসেজ এখান থেকে শুরু করে শেষ পর্যন্ত 5 মিনিটে নীরবে পড়ো সব মানে সাউন্ড সব শব্দ ছাড়া সব সাউন্ড ব্যতীত পড়বে 5 মিনিট নাও মাই ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্ট ইউ হ্যাভ রেড দিস প্যাসেজ সাইলেন্টলি ফর 5 মিনিট নাও ইট ইজ টাইম ফর ইউ ও রিড লাউডলি the passage for again 5 minutes. And dear student, you can see the passage of this para of this passage, and now pause this video and read the passage loudly. My dear student, now for the student of class 10, I am going through these passages. Listen to me very carefully. Lesson 1, the Shat Gumbuj mocks. Heritage is what we inherit from the past, live with in the present, and then pass on to our children or future generation. Our unique source of life and inspiration is our cultural and natural heritage. When we speak of world heritage, it indicates places and sites that we inherited from the past and pass on to the future generation of the entire world. The Shat Gumbuj mosque is in Bagerhat is such a heritage. It became a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1985. Originally, the historic mosque city was known as Khulifatabad. It is situated at the outskirts of Bagerhat town, not very far from the dense mangrove forest of the Sundarban. Khulifatabad was a Muslim colony. It was founded by the Turkish general as Saint Warrior Ulu Khan Jahan Ali in the 15th century. The infrastructure of the city reveals significant technical skills in many mosques as well as early Islamic monument. Big bricks were used for the construction of the building. The planning of the city was dominated by the tradition of Islamic architecture, and the decoration were a combination of Mughal and Turki architecture. Khan Jahan built a network of roads, bridges, public building and rivers to make the city habitable. There were about 360 mosques in the city. Among them, the mosque most remarkable is the multi-dome mosque, Shat Gumbuj mosque. The mosque is unique in the sense that it has 60 pillars that support the roof with 77 low-height domes
The four towers at four corners have smaller domes at the top as well. The vast prayer hall has 11 arched doorways on the east and 7 on the north and south for light and ventilation. It has 7 aisles running along the length of the mosque and 11 deep carved between the slender stone columns. These columns support the carving arches created by the domes. The thickness of the arches is 6 feet and have slightly narrowing hollow and round wall. The west wall in the interior has 11 mihrab. These mihrabs are decorated with stonework and terracotta. The floor of the mosque is of brick. Besides being used as a prayer hall, Khan Jahan used the mosque as his court too. Today, it is one of the greatest tourist attractions and one of the best architectural beauties of Bangladesh. Dear student, now, homework. For more than 11 minutes, you have actually known about this passage. You have seen some picture. Now it is your homework to make 10 questions by reading the passage. যাই হোক, তো তোমাদের জন্য অনেক কষ্ট করে ভিডিওটা যতটুকু সম্ভব করলাম, তোমরা আমি যেভাবে বললাম এভাবে ভিডিওটা পজ করে করে থামিয়ে থামিয়ে অনুসরণ করবে এবং আমাদের চ্যানেলটিকে সাবস্ক্রাইব করবে। আর ভিডিওগত কোনো ত্রুটির কারণে তোমরা এটা অন্যভাবে নেবে না। আর অন্য যারা দর্শক দেখবেন, আপনারা আমাদের ভিডিওগুলোকে অবশ্যই সাপোর্ট করবেন। আমরা প্রফেশনাল ভিডিও আসলে কোনো সময় করি নাই। সো আমাদের চ্যানেলটাকে আপনারা সাবস্ক্রাইব করবেন, লাইক করবেন এবং শেয়ার করবেন। বিশেষ করে ধন্যবাদ দশম শ্রেণীর সকল ছাত্রছাত্রীদেরকে আমার ক্লাসটি দেখার জন্য। থ্যাংক ইউ ভেরি মাচ।